If you want to be happy, live in a king's life. Never make a pretty woman your wife. If you want to be happy, live in a king's life. Never make a pretty woman your wife. Now all you have to do is just what I say, and then you may be jolly merry and gay. Therefore, from a logical point of view, better marry a woman uglier than you.
From a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you.
A pretty woman make her husband look small, and very often cause his downfall. Soon as she married her, and then she started to do the things that will break your heart. And when you think that she is belonging to you, she's calling somebody else to do. Man, from a logical point of view, better marry a woman uglier than you.
From a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you.
But did you make an ugly woman your wife? You can be sure you will be happy in all your life. She will never do things in a funny way to allow the neighbor have the things to say. She wouldn't disregard her husband at all by exhibiting herself to Peter and Paul. Man, from a logical point of view, better marry a woman uglier than you.
From a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you.
An ugly woman give you your meals on time and try to make you comfortable in mind. At time when you lie sick in your cozy bed, she will both caress you and scratch your head. And at a minute in the night will she leave you alone. It seems she want to melt the cold from your bone. Man, from a logical point of view, better marry a woman uglier than you.
From a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you.
If a man that's not your friend say that you have no taste, marry an ugly woman above disgrace. One who is cute looking, barbarous and rough, with skin like alligator, bumpy and tough. Pigeon toe bow leg across in her eye, she got two lips that look like a big bow tie. Boy, from a logical point of view, better marry a woman uglier than you.
From a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you. From a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you.